and welcome to Charlottesville, Virginia, where tonight the ninth-ranked Virginia Cavaliers are home again and getting set to tip off the first of two regular season meetings with in-state rival Virginia Tech, fresh off of an exhilarating and at times heart-wrenching loss. That last-second loss at Villanova, Virginia, hoping that a little home cooking will be the perfect way to jumpstart another win streak starting here tonight. Surveying the interior, feeds it into the corner. Hall unloads from three, hit shot too strong. Nice rebound down low for Wilkins. Pivots down low and lays it right back up and in with the foul.
Big rebound there by Isaiah Wilkins.
Hall drives baseline, now feeds to the deep corner left. 3 points right on the way, and it's perfect as London Parentes knocks it down. Rifles into the left wing, three-pointer on the way. Hall rims it in and out, but another offensive rebound for Wilkins. He'll feed out top to Parentes for another reset. London, jab step in, nice backdoor feed to Hall, who sneaks underneath the defense for the easy lay-in. Virginia on an 8-0 run out of the gates. Also the top of the arc, bounce pass to Wilkins, turns around and lets it fly. He rattles another one through. Isaiah Wilkins with a hot hand. He's knocked down a couple shots. He's come up with offensive rebounds. Pass down low to Reuter, a head fake, gets Clark into the air, floats it up with a soft right-hand jump hook, wouldn't go though, rims out, and then it's Wilkins saving it from going out of bounds as he bounced it right off of Clark. Parentes on the right wing, feeding it to the left wing, over to Jerome. Jerome now puts it on the floor, attacks inside, puts a high shot off the window as he essentially put up what amounted to a running jump hook driving right of the lane. Virginia with the lead, they went on a 10-0 run to start. Robinson attacks, has his shot blocked by Salt. Nice feed from Guy inside the Hall. Kicks out to Jerome. The open three. Bullseye. Selfless basketball once again here in Charlottesville. Wilkins lets it fly. Left baseline jumper from 15 out. Goes down, and Isaiah Wilkins a quick 7 points to start this game to go with his 5 rebounds. Stumbled for a moment. Held onto the dribble, but barely. Parentes now has it. He's at the top of the arc with 9 to shoot. Feeds to Guy. Guy in NBA range 3. Bullseye. Kyle Guy plants it right in the heart of the cylinder for his first points of the night. And Virginia with its largest lead of the game. Hall gets a nice pass inside and drives the lane with a lay-in off the window. A jab step in. He feeds out to Jerome. Jerome had put up 5 shots in his first 4 minutes. Now 5 seconds to shoot the pass inside, and a nice looking jump hook from Isaiah Wilkins, who's showing it all off here tonight. Jerome drives baseline, bounce pass to Wilkins, step back jumper just outside of the free throw line, and he plants it right in the heart of the cylinder again. Plenty to cheer about for Virginia's home faithful though here tonight. 35-21 through our opening 20. 90 seconds gone here in the second half. Here's a pull-up jumper, right baseline. It's off the mark as Shea couldn't hit, but an offensive board for Jack Salt. He feeds out to Parentes, who plants it right in the heart of the cylinder for his second 3-ball of the night. Virginia stretches the lead out to 16. Devin Hall wants into the 3-point shooting contest as he drills it from straight on. Feeds the right wing. Hall bottom out the three, pulls up instead on the right baseline and cans it from 15 feet out with a foul. Nadeem C was waiting in a low block. Here's Thompson going up and under, lays it in on the reverse layup around C. Shea, left of the lane, feeds out top to Guy. Now he gets it back on the left wing. Dribble drive with the right hand dribble, feeds out. Wilkins with his foot on the 3-point line, hoists it up and splashes it through. Here's a drive from Hill. Gets his man in the air, he goes into the air and rattles it through from 3 feet out. Tough shooting night continues for London Parentes. Here's Allen firing up a three in transition. That clanks back iron too strong, but Lede with a rebound and a stick back down low. Right foot over to the right wing to Shea. Dart of a pass inside to Hall, but he was blocked from behind by Outlaw. Nice play by Outlaw. The outlet feed going the other way. Allen has pulled his team back to within 11 now. Devin Hall feeds the right wing to Shea. Shea driving on Clark, gets tied up, passes out of the trap to Parentes. Parentes in a crowd, feints and fires, and finally gets one to go. Here's London Parentes now straight away. Passes to the near wing. Shayok goes into the air, puts up a contested jumper from just inside the arc as he splashes it through. Parentes moves out to the top of the circle. 9 to shoot now. Jab step, spinning down low. Lobs the shot, up and in. Floats it up with the right hand. It almost looked like a pass when it left his hand, but somehow it finds its way through, and Virginia has answered the Hokie run. Mariel circles out to the top of the arc now before he feeds to Hall. Hall driving inside on Outlaw. Puts up a runner. That one bounces off the back iron, touches the front iron, and rolls through. Again, a very balanced effort again for this Cavalier team. So what else is new? Parentes goes into the air and splashes through a jumper left of the lane from about 18 feet. London's starting to get it going.
London catches the young fella, Steph Allen, leaning.
So Virginia with the basketball. It's Mariel Shayok on the right wing with five to shoot. Drives baseline, floats up a teardrop, and gets it to fall with the fouls. Virginia taking down the Hokies in the most lopsided score in this series, going back to 1991. The Cavaliers never trailed and never blinked.